The 13'2 does absolutely glide a lot easier and much quicker than a 12'6 at the expense of stability. It is not as stable as a 12'6 Voyager. However, the 12'6 Voyager is no slouch. It is still a very well-rounded, good, efficient touring board. It's just not got that turn of pace or that kind of slightly more lively, energetic feel that a 13'2 Voyager has.